get ready for
Steambot Chronicles.
Hello, everybody. This is Dr.Overbuild 8363.
Sorry, I'm a little I've been stumbling over my words a lot. Because I am so nostalgic right now. This
is today I bring you Steambot Chronicles.
My favorite game of all time. I'm gonna be doing a Let's Play series over this game.
Steambot Chronicles.
Which is fantastic.
Are you interested in the band?
I haven't played this game in years and memories. Just, it is the best game ever. It's, I mean, it's old, of course, yes. And it's no GTA 5, but it's the game that got me into these kind of games. Open world, highly customizable games. It's the game that, you know, it's the game that made video games. It became something more than just that through this very game.
Come on in.
Let's just get to
Steambot
it.
Steambot Chronicles!
Steambot Chronicles. Okay, here we go. So one of my favorite parts of the game is the choices they give you. Not only just what to say, but your customizations and stuff. Let's see. You find some money on the ground, what do you do? Now these questions do affect the storyline after a while. Let's see here. What would I do? Donate it to charity. Okay. Which article is most crucial to your style? Shoes, hat, gloves, glasses. I don't wear glasses, gloves, or hats. So shoes. At least not very often. Okay. My favorite time of day? Noon. Your significant other is crying. What do you do? Try to make him laugh, change the subject, cry along with her. Quietly hold him close.
Vanilla. That kinda sounds like my name.
That's because it is.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Oh.
Something happened on deck.
I
know this is supposed to be important, but the waves, the sound, it's drowning everything out. Ugh, too bright.
It is quite bright, my friend. Oh. Oh, the memories. I'm sorry, really nostalgic on this.
Oh, are you awake?
Oh, and there's the ship. I forget its name, but oh. And her, I forget her name as well. Clementine, is it? Clara?
Oh.
See something. Oh.
Are you okay?
Boulder. And here we go. So you're given different options. Thankfully, there's no time limit to that. But you're given a bunch of options. At first, not so many. But basically, they add on to your character's, personality, I guess you could say. So, let's see here. I don't like to be rude. How do we go with optimistic?
Well, at least I'm conscious.
At least you are, yes.
Can you stand up?
I should be able to in 3, 2, 1. And here's the main character, Vanilla. Now, yes, this is quite low res. Yes, probably is for you. Very low res, but...
Thank goodness you're all right.
Where am I?
Is This is Seagull Beach. You were lying on the sand unconscious.
Now, I'm not sure, but don't all beaches have seagulls? I mean, why name a beach Seagull Beach? Or aren't they kind of a thing in most beaches?
Seagull Beach?
Why don't you rest for a minute?
Okay.
I'll be gathering herbs, okay?
Yeah. Oh my. Okay. Oh, wow. This is so much different from using a... This is inverted controls. Hang on. Can I change... I can't change that. What am I thinking? This is not... I'm so used to the PS3 controller. This is so... Oh, my. Sticky. Sticky analog sticks. Okay, this is gonna get some... getting used to. Okay. Now. Chest. Money. 8 euro. Now, you play as this guy. Vanilla. You look a little different than I remember you, Vanilla. Now, it will become apparent later on, but he has amnesia, and he came from that ship over there. Sticky controls. Hello. I need herbs to make medicine. Wait. I know.
I need herbs to make medicine for my mother, so I came here. I come here often.
It's not easy to do a girl voice for me. Yes, you said that already. Okay. Sticky. Okay, so. You think you're just supposed to stick around, huh? You just go around, look around. Well, what you're supposed to do here... You're supposed to go towards the entrance, I don't know why, and then boom! This happens. Blue thing on the cliff fired a rocket. You'll see why I said that in just a bit. Controls.
What am I supposed to do now? That was the only way out. Oh. I'm gonna miss the bus.
Don't worry, I'll help you.
What bus?
I have to take the bus to get back home. But now I don't think I can make it back in time.
Let's figure out another way.
You're going to help me?
Sticky X button.
Thank you so much. I wonder what made that boulder fall in the first place.
Any
ideas?
I know. Okay, now here's another thing which is kind of funny. Now, you could just shrug about it, but you could say I saw a red, I saw a yellow, or I saw a blue thing.
I saw a blue thing.
Then it just gets even weirder. Up on that cliff, in the ocean, behind a rock, and here comes my favorite part here.
Up on that cliff.
Firing a missile, stretching toward the boulder, kissing the boulder. That... it just... Now, I'm not gonna say that, but that is one funny option. There are many different funny options like this you could have. Why would something be kissing the boulder? Why? Stretching toward the boulder, firing missile, it makes a lot more sense than any of those.
I saw a blue thing up on that cliff. It fired a missile.
So, a blue thing on the cliff fired a missile?
That's exactly what I said, yes. Okay.
I wonder what that blue thing was.
Okay, wait. Do you say any more?
I hope I don't miss the bus. I wonder what that blue thing...
Oh, you said that. Okay. Ugh. Oh, sticky controls. Okay, so, let's see. We're supposed to go to this shack here. Ooh, and what is this? Ugh. Some sort of robot just left out in the open. It's... Well, another thing that bugs me on this part is,
You never really find out why that was there or who it used to belong to. Might have come from that ship, but I find that unlikely. Okay, let's see here.
Do you want to go inside?
Yeah.
Yeah, I thought we might find something in there.
It's possible. There should be a hole over here. Ah, there it is.
All right, now let's go get our trotmobile. Yes, I clicked on it. Why do they even give you that option to say yes or no to that? Oh, memories. Oh, my favorite game ever. I'm trying to remember, when do I get to know her name? I cannot seem to remember her name. It was, I think it might be Clementine. That sounds... But that is from something else, I think. There are two dolls in the picture. Yes, take the picture. Take the picture. Take the picture. Yes, take it! And all that's left is two dolls. Okay, let's go. Sticky. She's gazing out into the ocean. She looks a little upset. Act offended. Why? Ask about the picture. Just ask what's wrong. Go on.
Hey, what's wrong?
It's nothing.
I'll just pry a little more. I wouldn't demand.
Doesn't seem like enough. I just don't like being in that shack, okay?
Try to be
sad memories, huh?
Yeah, you could say that.
Yeah. Let's find a way out of here, then.
Good idea.
I know what's worrying you, but I won't tell the viewers. Let's find a way out of here! I heard you. Wait, what did it say in the nameplate? Pretty girl. Of course. That's all he knows to say, to call her. Trotmobile! My Trotmobile! It's some old machine. It's a Trotmobile! Climb inside something you've never seen before. Yeah, sure.
Looks like this Trotmobile is still ticking. I don't suppose you know how to drive one of these things.
A Trotmobile?
It's the thing we're sitting in right now, silly. Automobiles move on wheels, but these walk on legs like mechanical people.
Oh, cool.
Hey, this looks like the operation manual.
Tea Leaf Trotmobile, model NBSN. I'm using right now. Here's one thing with the controls. It's nice and all, but it's a little hard to use both analogs to move. That's one thing I didn't... Okay, I'm saying a lot of contradictions, but this still is my favorite game, because it's that good.
So, think you can handle it?
Cross your fingers.
Let's hope for the best.
Hang in there. You can do it.
Alright. Now, that red icon Means you can pick something that's in front of you up. Let's see. How do you do that? I didn't want to. Yes. Above your automobile, you can lift by. Okay, right. So it's the R3. Okay. As a reminder, blah 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 blah. Right. Blah 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 blah. Okay. I need to clean these. This remote. It's been in. The remote in my PS2 has been in a box for a very long time since I moved here in Kansas. Actually, probably since Pennsylvania too. Now that I think about it. So all the remotes are kind of sticky and. Oh, I remember this so well. Whee! Jumping! Attack! Oh, I miss this. I've missed this game so much. Let's just move this over here. Whoopsie. Oh well, who needs that boulder? Yes.
You can actually hear me very well. I do have a new mic. That's my very first mic ever. First, really, literal one. Hey! Get out of here! Right, I don't know how close I need to be for you.
That's the first that happened.